Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Yeah, I'm still trying to deal with the rare monster sighting. Oh, that was close. He could have stolen my... Those bandits could have stolen my kill. Sky Fisher. This guy carrying. Rusted bow. It might not be a legendary weapon. Alright, just in time too. Another week of classes. There's not a lot. Not much for her to train on. Yeah, no one else is motivated. Group task. Skywatch. Clearing rubble. Begin training. Better than I thought. There's another week of class. Warrior at 77%. Priest. Oh, I'm completely out of intermediate seals. Yeah, I'll just buy 20. Also buy 10 more advanced seals. Save. Hero 46%. Moral 7, Bow 9. Archer, too low. again. It's a little too short on axe prowess. Swordmaster. Swordmaster for Hilda. Leoni. Warrior. Axe level still too low. Great Knight, Dark Knight, Holy Knight. Savage War Master. Saruman cast Mortal Savage. Things wrong here. And here I thought I tried my team hard enough. Well, Raphael's very eager to be a hero, but his chances is just too low. His faith level is still a little too low, even though it's at B. Our reasoning skills isn't even high enough yet. All right, she got to be Mortal Savant. Alright, great night. Just at 3, I couldn't class up. I guess explore the monastery and try to get my units to motivate, but it's during the seminar. Some gardening, yes, harvest, plants. Cultivate. Get the light in the pool, what could it be? I could catch some really rare fish at that time. But for now, training. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.